I'm Cherokee Jack.
I would like to write a poem about the world that has in it nothing fancy, but it seems impossible. So I tried with my eyes shut, but of course the birds were singing, and the trees were shaking their sweetest music out of their leaves. And it was followed by a momentous and beautiful silence, as comes to all of us in little earfuls, if we're not too hurried to hear it.
Cherokee Jack?
Yeah, I'm Cherokee Jack.